Before those 4 days, we had about a few hundred applicants from all over the Arab world who applied, and we had to review with the MIT Media Lab faculty and pick the best and the brightest of the Arab world. Flew people in from Jordan Geeks, the room, from Lebanon, Egypt, Palestine, Algeria, and from the UAE.
Yeah!
And Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm sure there's many more on this. And the US. We have faculty from the US Media Lab came from Boston. So, again, thank you very much. My name is Haib Haddad, and I'm from Mondok. And I'm gonna. Today we have short afternoon. What we will do is actually, we'll have the faculty, after Joey and Fadi will tell you more about what's happening now and for the future of innovation in the region, together with Media Lab. The faculty will tell you what they're doing at Media Lab, the things they are working, the way they see the future happening. Then we'll have a presentation from each of the groups, some of the students, just to give you a glimpse and to tease you a bit of what they've done the past 4 days. Then we'll follow with a panel. Again, to talk about how we can learn from the Media Lab, apply this in the region, but also how the Media Lab can learn from the Middle East and what's happening here, and hopefully to build more bridges around that. And at the end of the day, around 6, we'll have an open house, so you can walk around, ask as many questions as you want, and if you want to engage with the Media Lab or engage with students, you can figure this out, and we have a few surprises that we'd like to talk to you about around the panel. So I'd like to ask Joey, please, to come and tell us.
Welcome, everybody. And I think we have an interesting mix in the crowd. Some of you have already heard my opening from the beginning of the session. But I think, so this has been great for us. This is the first event of this kind that we've done. The Media Lab inside of MIT is a strange part of MIT, because MIT is inside of the university. World is very applied, but inside of MIT, even Media Lab is even more applied. And so we often used to say in academia, let's publish or perish, you have to write papers. But at Media Lab, we used to say demo or die.